Well, that video that you just mentioned there is absolutely horrifying. Many calling this a night that Atlanta will never forget. I just took a walk down Marietta Street. It looks like an absolute war zone. So I will take a step out of the shot. As you mentioned, over here at the College Football Hall of Fame, I'm seeing some of those Georgia National Guardsmen. They're still here this morning. They arrived around 2 o'clock. And of course, this building has now been looted. You can see in the daylight now the amount of damage. The windows have been broken. And really, this is just a snapshot of what I saw when I took that walk down Marietta Street. So many businesses have just been ruined. Some of these businesses, restaurants, Stats Brew Pub, it had just reopened. And so it really, the mood down here is just sadness this morning. A lot of heavy hearts. I'm seeing a lot of people walking around this morning. It's incredibly different than it was yesterday, and that's good. But people now are just kind of waking up to look at the damage. They're walking around, they have their phones out. They're walking around with coffee, basically walking through glass on the sidewalks down here. I've never seen the city or any city really look like this. And of course, this is one of many cities across the nation waking up to basically some areas just in ruin this morning. It is absolutely heartbreaking to see. Now, as far as numbers go from APD, they said that they will get those out later today. Of course, they have so much damage to survey at this point. And as we mentioned, I am here at the College Football Hall of Fame. They did put out a statement. They say, we support peaceful protests that honor George Floyd's memory. But unfortunately, those protests deteriorated into chaos and disorder. They go on to say, we are heartbroken to see the damage to our city and the Hall of Fame. They say, as our mayor, Keisha Lance Bottom, says, we are better than this. We are, as a city, better than this. And in the coming days and weeks, they will work to pick up the pieces. I think that is a sentiment that is really echoed by so many businesses down here that have just been ruined. And so we're going to continue to stay out here and survey the damage. But for now, we're going to send it back to you guys in the studio.